Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Turidayat. This time, I will explain how to configure DHCP server. DHCP server is a service provider that provides IP landing to client who requests it by providing dynamics. Do step configure. Open Adminbox and prepare the IP address for the interface that will serve as the DHCP server type interface. Then I will create DHCP server in the interface Ether 1. And add IP address to IP is using DHCP server. Tap IP address at address 192.168.1.21.1/24. And click enter interface Ether 1. This is interface I am using Ether 1. And click enter. Check IP address your grid. IP address 10. And this is your success grid IP address 192.168.21.1/24 interface Ether 1. Then konfigurasi DHCP setup. Type IP DHCP server setup and click enter. DHCP server interface. This is interface you are using to add DHCP server. This is I am using interface Ether 1. And click enter and select IP network in the DHCP server your script and click enter. Gateway for the DHCP network, this is IP address in interface Ether 1 and click enter. And address to give out, this is determine the IP thanks that will be given to the client. And this is IP 192.168.20.1.2 until 192.168.21.254 and click enter. And DNS server provide for the client. I am using DNS Google 8.8.8.8 and click enter. Last time is the time provided for borrowing IP by the client. I am use 10 minutes and click enter. If you have check the DHCP server, your script with the command IP DHCP server thin. And this is your success create IP DHCP server name DHCP 1 interface Ether 1 and address pool DHCP pool 0 and last time 10 minutes. And next to the test with the client by request the IP address from the client and tap open network and internet setting, click change adapter option and ethernet your connect to router and click properties and here click Internet Protocol version 4 TCP/IP version 4, and this is your cache offline and IP address automatically, and obtain DNS server address automatic, and click OK, and click OK, and click right, click status details, and this is the client, the get IP 192.168.21.254, and the gateway use is the 192.168.21.1, the sum as the one we use when doing to the HTTP setup, and then the check IP the HTTP server list print, and this is to find out the IP address that has been used by the client along with the MAC address and who use the IP 192.168.21.254, and this is IP is dynamic and configuration DHCP server is success. Thank you.